Okay, everybody, this is U2 here, and I'm back with another video. This is going to be the premiere of Halloween's new original song featuring all of the girls. It is called Connect the World, and is going to be the main theme for their concert. I think it's literally called Connect the World. So yeah, that's going to be super exciting. I'm here with the chat. Let's go. I thought I saw a mod. Maybe not. But either way, this is going to be super exciting. It's going to be featuring all the Halloween members for the first time. So it's going to be super exciting. Yeah, I'm curious to see what this is going to be. By the way, I'm back. I'm going to have another video going up tomorrow, probably. And that's going to feature some of the Oshinoko idol covers that Hololive has done. Anyways. Without further ado, I'm making sure everything is fine. Desktop audio is on. I'm looking good. Here we go. Okay. I'm messing up. Hey. This is loud. All right. Hey, it's everybody! Woo! Nice to see ya, but they're all 3D! Girl, let's go! Woo! Okay, getting a little bit from all of them. That's awesome. Okay, it's very poppy. Yo, Callie's gotten so good at singing. Let's go. Hey, nice! Oh, this is beautiful. Both in visuals and her voice. Let's go, Ame! Hey! Oh yeah! Perfect! Oh, I love seeing all of them, man. I love Hololive. I love Hololive English, man. This is fantastic. Turn the page. Hey. Let's freaking go. Ina! Woo! Wow, Crody, let's go. Oh, this is adorable. Wow, Crody! That was a note. Beautiful, Mume. Oh, beautiful. Hey, it's everybody! Oh, this is great. Oh, yeah. Beautiful stuff. Oh, Sada! Oh, that was... I'm sure that was a... Oh my god! They're doing the freaking Hololive theme song! Let's go! Wow! No way! They're changing it up, but that was clearly the melody here. Yo. Any day to get Ochamikinu in there is great. Hey, this is hype! Pretty sure I butchered that name, that's fine. I recognized it though. Hey, yeah we will, let's go! Beautiful, you can hear each one of them individually in this. The mix is great. Oh yeah. I love the lyrics too. It's so inspiring. Truly, it's great. Oh, that was amazing. Wow. Wow. Jeez, man. Jeez. And I guess that was it, right? That was it. Freaking amazing. That was so good. It really, truly brought out the best in all of them. Like, absolutely. I just want to make sure I'm not freaking crazy with the name. But yeah, it was thoroughly great. Yeah, Ochame Kino. I think I got the letters switched around, but either way, I recognize that little interlude there. A little bit of an Easter egg for that little part. That was so cool. I didn't expect that at all. Wow. All these girls are great. It's great to see Gura again, because she hasn't done anything in like 2 or 3 weeks. You know, I definitely miss her. She is my Oshi. My one and only Oshi, for sure. Or I guess my main Oshi, my, what do they call it, Kama Oshi? Yeah, she's probably my Kama Oshi for sure. But yeah, it's great to be back. I have a lot of different things I need to watch. I'm very behind on the music of Hollow Life. There's so many originals, so many new songs. I just need to start combining things to catch up, because if I don't, man, I'm never gonna catch up. I guess I just have to be consistent, right? But yeah, sorry I've been gone. I've been really busy. But either way, this was a marvelous showcase of all of the girls, and it actually was a fun song. Like, thoroughly. I had a great time. 3 minutes, too. That's pretty good. Definitely good. In terms of length. And I like how each one of them got a chance to sing. It was great. But yeah, I'm so proud of them all. I wish Sana were here. Like, I truly do. I miss Sana a lot. I love seeing all the girls talk about them. But anyways, That was my reaction to Hollow Life English's first original song with all of the members, Connect the World. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. And I'll see you next time. Have yourselves a good one. Bye!